Hello guys, welcome back to visit my channel. Today I want to share you about crepe recipe and now let's start cooking together. The first I tell you about the ingredient. I use mud crab. It is so fresh. Green onion. Red onion, garlic. Butter. And the seasoning I use chicken powder, fish sauce, sugar, black pepper, oyster sauce, and salt. And then I start to prepare ingredients. I soak mud crab in ice water. Easy to cut it. After I soak in ice water for a moment, now I can prepare crepe. The water is boiling, now I start to boil crab.
So good.
Everything I prepare, now start to cook. Butter. Red onion, chopped garlic. Green onion. Chicken powder. Salt. Oyster sauce. Black pepper. Sugar. And fish sauce. And then I add crab. Add water of crab. It's ready. Now time to test and let's test together. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment on my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.